gold medal day at the boxing, and the big names came out for the first bout of the day. The light flyweight decider between Salman Alizadeh of Azerbaijan in the red and the crowd favourite, Ireland's Ryan Burnett. After an even beginning, the Irishman went on the attack, asserting his dominance towards the end of round one. Alizadeh fell further behind in the second round when he was penalised 2 points by the referee. But Burnett didn't have things all his own way either.
He'll get warned for the strike on the back of the head there. Referee giving him a quick warning and deducting points.
Still, there was little doubt which way the result would go once they reached round three, with Burnett well on top.
And that could be a standing eight. Yes, it is. A hard strike by Burnett sends the boxer from Azerbaijan to the floor.
And when the final bell rang, the new gold medalist was on top of the world.
And that is it. Ryan Burnett of Ireland has captured gold.
Gold in the 48 kilogram division to Ryan Burnett of Ireland, with Salman Alizadeh of Azerbaijan taking the silver.